Hello everyone, I'm Yasin Zay from Arduino.com and this is the fourth lecture from Arduino course series. In this tutorial, I will show you how to download and install AVRDUDE. You can turn on the subtitles for this video if you have difficulty in understanding my accent. In the previous lecture, we had a detailed introduction to AVRDUDE. I will recommend watching that video in case you have missed it. If you have Arduino IDE installed on your Windows PC, then for sure you have AVRDUDE already installed on your computer. You can verify it by opening the command prompt and typing AVRDUDE there. Type command prompt in the search field or on the taskbar and open it by pressing enter. Then type AVRDUDE there. If you see this message, AVRDUDE is not recognized as an internal or external command, then AVRDUDE is not installed on your machine. And you should follow this tutorial to install AVRDUDE on your Windows PC. On the other hand, if you see a list of available options for AVRDUDE when you type it in the command prompt, then it means that AVRDUDE is already installed on your computer and you can just use it to upload programs onto your Arduino boards. Let's see how to install AVRDUDE. Go to Arduino.com and click on the AVRDUDE download link to start downloading the zip file. I have also provided the link to this page in the video description. Go to C drive or any other drive you like. Make a new folder with the name AVRDUDE and copy the zip file to this folder. Extract the contents of the zip file to this folder. There should be two files, avrdude.exe and avrdude.conf. The first file is the AVRDUDE executable program, whereas the second is the configuration file for AVRDUDE, which contains the definitions of all the programmers and microcontrollers supported by the software. Next, you have to add this folder to the path variable. To do this, go to your desktop and right-click on this PC, then click on Properties. Click on the Advanced System Settings on the right. A window will pop up showing you the system properties. Click on the Environment Variables button in the lower right corner. In the System Variables section, you will see a variable named Path. Select the variable and click on Edit. Click on the New button, paste the path and click OK. Now, the program path is set in the Environment variable and the installation is complete. To verify the successful installation of AVRDUDE, open the command prompt again and type AVRDUDE there. If you see a list of all the options associated with AVRDUDE, then your AVRDUDE program is all set and running. Now you can use this program to flash Arduino boards and AVR microcontrollers. There is also another method by which you can install AVRDUDE on your Windows machine. AVRDUDE is also included in the WinAVR toolchain. This toolchain includes open source software development tools for AVR microcontrollers. It has an AVR GCC compiler along with other tools that will help you compile and generate hex files from your code. We will have complete tutorials on how to use these tools in the upcoming tutorials. I have provided a link on Arduino.com to download the WinAVR toolchain. Download the installer and simply install it on your machine. After the installation is complete, type AVRDUDE in the command prompt to see if the installation was successful. I hope you learned a lot from this tutorial. In the next tutorial, we will use AVRDUDE to download and upload hex files on any AVR microcontroller. Keep in touch. because I will be coming up with more informative and exciting videos. See you soon.